amazing. Great. Now I'm thinking about this. Wow, Millicent.
You know, I love this idea. I can take a car repair class, fix Vin Diesel, and then talk about it on iCarly. I can't be the only woman who's sick of condescending mechanics.
Hey, it's not just women. When I got my oil changed, it cost an extra $400 to fix my shock exacerbator.
What's a shock exacerbator?
It is a made-up thing that cost $400.